Alright, so next we ask is Keep Going, Experimental Martial Arts Drama. And somehow I believe it's by Darren Holmquist or Durdress Productions. I found this and I believe it is right at before. I think it's right before the channel, and I think there's a story there, so let's see. Let's check it out. After receiving a distressing call, a man is forced to face a man is forced to face his own infernal demons in order to deal with his grief and losses. So I think it's about, like, you know, fighting your demons and stuff. I've been into mental illness before because I got depression. Just that whatever is going on with me, it's just that I still lost. I lost, like, my goal. I lost a friend. I even lost everything because I would have tried my best to try to receive the goal for becoming an actor, martial artist, and martial artist, stunt, and pro wrestler, and I lost because my own family doesn't understand and they never pay attention, and that's how it's going on with me. And also the whole world doesn't care about me, and they reject me a lot sometimes. And the same reason how this is going on in my life, and somehow I still think everybody hates me now, so yeah, I still think about it, so that's how it happened. So yeah, man, but let's shake it out in 3, 2, 1, go. Thank you. color signs. Red, blue, green. I think red is the neutral. Blue is the mountain sign. And green is the Caparilla. I think so. Yeah. Aether, Gladys Garcia, and Joseph Holmquist. I like it. That was fantastic. Cause in real life, people try their best to fight the demons, and I try to fight the demons as well, but I just still can't. I might be still weak, cause I don't know, man. Even though if I try my best to fight back for it, it's just that I've been going through this hell for like a couple of times and still didn't work. And it's so hard for me to do all this stuff. And I've been trying so hard to fight back, and they won't let me fight back. They want me to like see me suffer and all that. So even though I try very hard to fight the demon and didn't work, it won't help me rise up the goal. It won't help me, you know, loving myself. It won't help me anything. So all I can best is to just end my life soon. Just want this to happen. Comment down below what you think about it, and I'll see you next year.